Hello, Elly. Oh, look. Elly has some very nice shoes. Hi, Pato. And Pato has a stylish hat and a bow tie. Wonderful! Oh, hello, Pocoyo. Wow, those are some trousers. Oh, I see. Our friends are playing dress-up. What fun! The Martian Brothers Show! Sunglasses. Ribbon.
Ribbon, it's a ribbon.
Hello, Caterpillar. Can you tell Caterpillar what Elly is wearing? Can you tell Caterpillar what Pato is wearing? Can you tell Caterpillar what Pocoyo is wearing? It seems Caterpillar wants to play dress up too. Oh my, that shoe is too big. That hat is too big too. Oh dear, and the trousers.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a frog!
Very good! A frog! Poor Caterpillar can't play dress-up. What's that, Elly? You say Caterpillar can wear Pato's bow tie? caterpillar. What a lovely ribbon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
A box. What's inside the box? Puppets.
Puppets.
Can you tell Elly what those are?
Puppets.
The puppets.
You say we need something else? What?
Theater!
That's right, Pocoyo. It's a puppet theater. I can't wait to see this. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A box? A chair? Popcorn. Now, Pocoyo.
Popcorn. Bye.
Bye.
Well, good night. Elly and Pocoyo are building a puppet theater.
We build!
What a beautiful puppet theater! Good work!
Curtain up!
The curtain is going up! Wow! There's just one more thing you need.
Audience!
An audience. You need someone to watch your show. Shape Shuffle. Star.
Star.
Triangle.
Triangle.
Square.
Square.
Star, triangle, square. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
Christmas tree!
I see. You've made a Christmas tree with stars, triangles, and a square. A rocket.
Rocket.
Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Stars.
They're stars.
And these?
Triangles.
And these?
Squares. They're squares.
Star, triangle, square. Hello, Pato.
Look!
Can you tell Pato what that is?
A puppet theatre!
That's right. It's a puppet theatre. Pato, take a chair and sit down, please. The show is about to start. Can you say curtain up with me? Ready? Curtain up! Wonderful! What a show! Let's all clap! Bravo! Bravo! Bye! See you soon!
We hear the music, the show has begun. We see the puppets when the curtain goes up. Welcome to the theater, the nice puppet theater. Hope you really enjoy the show and clap when it's over.
Hi, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are those things?
Paintbrush. Palette.
Oh, I see. You're painting. What a beautiful painting. Hi, Elly. What are you doing? You're taking pictures. Terrific. Hello, baby bird and caterpillar. What are you doing? You're making a sculpture. Wonderful. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A camera? A paintbrush? Now, Pocoyo.
Palette. Bye.
Well, good night. Hello, Pato. Look, it's a museum. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A
right. A sculpture. You don't like it? Oh, dear. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A painting!
It's Pocoyo's painting!
Painting!
You don't like the painting? Can you tell Pato what those are?
Pictures!
Pictures. You don't like the sculpture, the painting, or the pictures?
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a kangaroo!
A kangaroo. Pato, I think you hurt your friend's feelings. Well, maybe you can show them how to do it. What's that you say, Pato? It's too difficult? Elly says your painting is wonderful, Pato. You're all talented. Hooray! Pocoyo?
Hi!
What is that?
Magic boxes!
Magic boxes? How do they work?
Boom! Open!
Oh my goodness! That's amazing!
In!
The phone is in the box. Okay. Wow! Wonderful! That really is magic, Pocoyo!
Bye, Pato!
Ah, good idea!
Out!
Yes, the phone is out of the box. Is Pato there? Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, the dinosaur came to visit his friend, the ant. The ant was cleaning inside, and the dinosaur came in. The ant said, "Get out!" So the dinosaur was outside the house. But he went in again. The ant said, "Get out!" So he was outside again. But he came in and then went out. The dinosaur was outside. So he came in and went out. The dinosaur was outside again. And when he came in, the ant wasn't there. Because he was outside. The end. Hello, Pato. Ooh. Marvelous. Uh-oh. Pocoyo wants you to say open with him. Ready?
Open!
Now say close with Pocoyo. Ready?
Close!
Oh dear. Number menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 6 oranges. Very good.
6 oranges.
6 oranges. Oh dear. Well, how about 6 lemons instead?
6 lemons.
6 lemons. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
6.
That's it, 6. Where is Pato's ball? Pato's ball is in the box. What a wonderful magic trick, Pocoyo. Oh, great. A new game. Terrific. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is the table for?
Restaurant. Cook.
Oh, you're playing restaurant. Do you have everything you need? A fork.
Fork.
A knife.
Knife.
A spoon.
Spoon.
Wonderful! Your restaurant is ready. The bell. Your first customer. That's strange. Oh dear, it sounds like he's hungry.
Surfing the net with Elly.
Hi, Elly. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Drink.
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 Elly is searching for drink. Ah, drink. Look, Fred is drinking. That is a big drink.
More, more, more. Eat.
Pocoyo would like you to search for eat. Oh, look! Baby bird. He is eating all the biscuits.
Thank you, Elly.
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done. Hurry, hurry! Fork? Oh dear, he needs a fork.
Fork.
What do you think? Is that a fork?
No, a knife.
It's a knife.
Is that a fork?
No, that's a spoon.
Spoon.
Is that a fork?
Yes, it's a fork.
That's right. That's a fork. Well done. Shape shuffle. A circle.
Circle.
A heart.
Heart.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Rectangle. Circle. Heart. What's this, Pocoyo?
Flower.
I see. You've made a flower with circles, rectangles, and hearts.
Butterfly.
A butterfly. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these? And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Hearts. Hearts.
Circle, heart, rectangle. All done? We're glad you liked it. Bye-bye. I thought he'd never leave. Now you can relax. What is that? Oh, no. You're going to need more forks, knives and spoons. Wait! Wait for me!
If you come to my restaurant, you're going to use a
fork!
If you come to my restaurant, you're going to use a
knife!
If you come to my restaurant, you're going to use them both. If you come to my restaurant, you'll also use a
spoon!
If you come to my restaurant, I know you want to
eat.
If you come to my restaurant, I know you want to
drink.
If you come to my restaurant, I know you'll do it all. Whenever you are hungry, just try my restaurant.
The alarm clock. Good morning, Pato. Ah, first some morning exercise. Very good. Pato, it's time to make your bed. First, the blanket. Then, the pillow. Oh, look! Pocoyo is still sleeping. Let's all say, wake up, Pocoyo. Ready? Wake up, Pocoyo! Oh, dear. He is really sleepy.
And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bed? Pajamas? Pocoyo.
Teddy bear.
Bye. Teddy bear!
Well, good night.
Looks like Pocoyo is still sleepy. Wake up, Pocoyo. Pato wants to play ball. Oh dear. Can you tell me where Pocoyo is?
Under the blanket!
He's under the blanket!
Pocoyo is still sleeping. How are you going to wake him up? Can any of you tell me what Pato has?
An alarm clock!
It's an alarm clock!
Now wake up, Pocoyo! Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip! That's it, skip! Skipping is fun! Fred says... Wave! That's it! Wave your hand! Waving is fun! Fred says... Dance! Dance! Keep dancing! Well done! Fred says... That's all! Pocoyo is finally awake. But now Pato is sleepy. Can you tell me what Pato has?
A pillow!
A pillow. That's right. It's time to go to sleep. Uh-oh. Something tells me it's going to be a very long night.
I hear the alarm clock, but I don't want to get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I want to stay here under the blanket.
Alarm clock! Bed! Pyjama! Teddy bear! Pillow!
I hear the alarm clock, but I don't want to get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I want to stay here under the blanket.
Oh my, a pirate flag? Our friends seem different. They have a telescope. Pocoyo has an eye patch.
A map!
And they have a map. Oh, I see. They're pirates.
Treasure chest!
They're pirates looking for a treasure chest.
Piranhas!
Oh, they're piranhas. Be careful, Pirate Pocoyo! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur who wanted to go to an island. He took a ship. But then, the ship started to sink. So he took a boat. But then the boat started to sink. So he started to swim. When he got to the island, he phoned his friend, the ant. He asked the ant to come to the island too. So the ant took a ship. But the ship started to sink. So the ant took a boat. But the boat started to sink. So the ant started to swim. When the ant got to the island, they made a lovely sandcastle and had lots of fun. The end. Our pirates are still looking for the treasure. I think Pato sees something. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato saw?
The treasure chest!
He saw the treasure chest!
Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato used to see the treasure chest? What do you see, Pocoyo?
Treasure chest!
What is that?
Monster!
The treasure chest is guarded by a monster. How will our pirates ever get the treasure?
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is orange. Everyone, look for something orange. Something orange. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. An orange tent. An orange flag. An orange block. Good. Keep searching for orange things. A carrot. Yes, it's orange. An orange key. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is? Orange alien. Very good. Hooray for orange. Hooray! The pirates have landed. Oh, the piranhas are coming too. Uh-oh. No! The monster is awake! Run, Pocoyo, run! And the piranhas! Run, Pato, run! Oh dear! Phew! Now open the treasure chest! Oh! Can you tell me what that is?
A map!
It's another map!
Another treasure hunt! Ahoy, Pocoyo!
We are the great little pirates. We have a map and a telescope. We are the great little pirates. We're sailing the sea with our pirate flag. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. We have a map that tells where it is. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. Looking through that telescope. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. We have a map that tells where it is. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. Looking through that telescope.